Can I have one volunteer, please? I would like to just ask a few questions. Anyone here for some question? Okay, anybody? There you go. What did you eat yesterday?
What did I eat yesterday? I had a turkey burger and a salad, chocolate, oatmeal, and lots of coffee.
Okay. Can you tell me that what did you eat on 1st March?
What I ate on 1st of March?
Yeah.
I don't think I can recall. Lots of coffee, though.
Oh, the third one is that, who was the evaluator, like, timer for on our March 1st meeting?
I have my previous agendas, but I think you'll be cheating if I started looking.
Is our fault. Like, okay, this is not that much hard to get that information, right? But yes, regarding your meal, this is really hard, right? So nobody can help us. But in this case, maybe our club secretary can help us in this matter, right? Because they have all the records and everything for that. So, fellow Toastmasters, and most welcome guest. This is something regarding the notes and record, right? Why it is required to keep notes? And what is the important part, keeping notes? First of all, to remember and refresh your memory. To keep the notes, you can remember and recall that all the information is available. Passing and information accurately. You can pass all the information accurately if it is accurate. Get all the important facts. That's a part of our business session. I can give the example for this one, right? So if it is accurate, all the information, then whenever the secretary read the notes, we can get all the information accurately. Foundation for your conclusion and recommendation. That is the report from the speech evaluator. Right. When someone gives the speech evaluator keep on note down all these things, and then they can represent the report. Credibility. So you know what you are talking about, and the quality of being trusted and believed. There are three major elements for taking the notes. First is record, summary, and review. Why it is important element? The first is the record. So always try to record date and time of the meeting or an interview. Write down important facts. When you record the notes, always write in a single line. Right? Don't skip any line between that. If you make any mistake, just write through with a single line. Don't like overrub these things. That's maybe you can add them later on to read these things. What it was that. When you are interviewing someone, right? Try to avoid the laptop or the computer. That's the part in detail. Because it might be going to lose the eye contact. Because your attention is on the screen. For the meeting purpose, that's a different story, right? That because that's a dedicated work for the, and the person is assigned for to take the notes, right? Pen and papers are advisable to use when you are doing the interview something. Unless you get the permission from the individual, then you can use the recorder when you are recording the lectures or any, like a university research or something like that. The second element is summary. Summarize the main topics, main ideas, and the keywords of your interview or maybe the meetings. What is the root of the problem? Or what is the root of this whole business session, right? Or the, what's the main topic of our business session? That's you briefly summarize that. Yes. And the third element is review. So always review your notes immediately. The reason, right? Because most of the times when we hear something, 50% we're gonna forget right away. So we don't know that. So, and try to make sure that you confirm with this interviewer when you record something, ask for them to review. Is that the meaning that these things? Is that the right meaning for this particular notes, right? Sometimes what they say and what you record, it might be the different things. So ask the interviewer to review their notes. It's not only these three elements, but there are five C that we should know about the input note. The first one is clear. The note should be clear, right? And it's readable. The second C is complete. Right? So it has to be complete. Write down all the topics and cover all the important notes when you take them. Concise. Cover much in a few words. Right? That means when you take notes, try to cover everything. But you don't have that much time to write on each and everything that happens. So you can just concise that particular topics in a few words. Correct. It is most important to note down the correct information. And be courteous. Let the person or group know that you are taking notes. Be positive in the way that shows that respect, especially when you are reading the notes. That's like our secretary, like our club secretary is doing that all the time, right? So when you read the notes, always when you have to take the name, respect the person. So fellow Toastmaster and honor guest, in today's topics we learn about why it is important to take the notes, effective note taking elements, and the 5C for effective note taking. I hope it will be helpful for you in your day-to-day life. I'm Toastmaster.